I can't wait for the second bass drop. Sheesh, this Ricky Desktop guy is really up to something, huh?